Welcome to Atelier by Ambrosia. My name is Sri Kumar. I'm the restaurant manager. Today we're gonna make a mocktail called Goa Margarita, which is a very refreshing and which is a very innovative and creative mocktail. We start with the lemon juice. We'll pour 15 ml of lemon juice, that is 3 bar spoon. Jalapenos, maximum 3 to 4. Then we'll add 2 spoons of salt. Then chili powder. Probably you can add a mint leaf, but it is not necessary. If you want, you can add it, which can enhance the flavor of the mint. Then you can put 3 to 4 cubes of ice. Then at last you have to add the guava juice. It's almost 90 ml. Then shake it. Then again, 2 cubes of ice in the glass. Especially we use a margarita glass for the Goa margarita. And we'll top it up with a Sprite. And the garnish will be a slit of chili. And please rim with the chili powder. And this is the Goa Margarita for you.